April 1918, 7 months until peace. We're getting there, guys and girls, we're getting there.
So while Harry looked for food, I looked for medicine for Lucy.
Where's Dr. Siegfried?
Entschuldigung, Mama hat gesagt, kein Essen ohne Marco.
Kein Kämpfen mehr, keine Waffen. Bitte, lieber Gott.
Yeah, it is quite good to see sort of both sides of the story at once.
Mit dir spielen wir nicht mehr, Kurt. Du bist einfach zu gut.
About time someone said that. Actually, to be fair, it's not even Kurt that's actually good, it's actually Harry that's good.
Die Kopfwunde meines Sohnes. Dr. Siegfried hat sein Bestes getan. Vielleicht kann der Doktor Luzi helfen. Hast du ihn gefragt?
Still looking for him, to be honest, love.
Warum hat er zu?
Ich habe das von Dr. Siegfried. So viel Leid, so wenig Freude. Wann ist hoffentlich bringst du mir eines Tages gute Neuigkeiten über meinen Gregor?
Kurt, ich habe Klaus das von seinem Bruder erzählt. Jetzt ist er völlig verzweifelt. Aber ich danke dir, Kurt, dass du uns die Wahrheit gesagt hast.
Hey, Kurt. Schön, dich zu sehen. Henriette hat mir von meinem Bruder erzählt. Jetzt mache ich mir nur noch Sorgen um meine Familie. Wir schaffen das doch, oder?
Doctor's definitely gonna be up here. Okay, that seems pointless. Maybe that's just a good place for this mush to go take a picture.
Kurt trusted me with one of his ration tickets, but people weren't too friendly.
Hey.
Okay, so I don't get what coming up here is for them, but we do need to
Alles kommt wieder in Ordnung.
Go to this little girl and get some food.
Eine Essensmarke? Wir haben noch ein Leib. Nur für Sie.
I finally found a loaf of bread. Food for Kurt's family.
Hey, Kurt. Schön, dich zu sehen. Henriette, jetzt mache ich mir nur noch Sorgen um meine Familie. Wir schaffen das doch, oder?
I couldn't believe Kurt still had that cat. She was a funny little creature. You could often see her on the rooftops, chasing birds, I guess.
What can we find up here then? At least we can knock that down. to the docks.
Kurt, wie schön, dich wiederzusehen. Dieser Krieg. Nicht einfach, ne? Zumindest wurde Jonas anständig begraben. Dank dir, Kurt. Jonas hat uns vielleicht verlassen, aber deine Tochter ist noch bei uns. Diese Pflanze könnte helfen. Koch sie in Wasser, gib Blut sie den Sud zu trinken. Entschuldige mich, Kurt. Ich möchte allein sein. Viel Glück, mein Freund.
Now I could take care of Lucy. I could work on my plan for Harry.
Good stuff.
It was then Kurt showed me his plan. Seemed like he wanted to build a balloon. At the time, I had no idea why. A real hot air balloon. And he wanted my help.
Come mit, Harry.
It's fabric, okay. Right, so... I don't know why this table's here, but I happen to know of some fabric. Some there, apparently. So there's some.
Any clothes or material would do it. I needed more.
Keine Sorge, Kurt. Das schaffe ich schon allein.
There's a bit up here. And then there's the bit that the cat has dropped. She's there.
The inn opened at noon. I knew they kept barrels in the back room. A barrel like that would be perfect. We had to get one.
Wir nehmen heute keine Patienten auf.
Wo ist die Inn? Tavern. Was bin ich?
Vor dem Krieg konnte ich immer schlafen. Das ist vorbei.
Ich lasse dich nicht gehen, Oscar. Hörst du? Du gehst nie wieder.
Schön, dich wiederzusehen, Kurt. Ich habe das von deiner kleinen Lucy gehört.
Wir haben eine ganze Woche zusammen.
Hoffentlich geht's dir bald besser.
The innkeeper sure seemed good at talking, and Kurt gave him someone to talk to. The perfect distraction.
Wenn man seine Kinder nicht beschützen kann. In Zeiten wie diesen bin ich froh, dass ich keine Familie habe. Meine Gäste sind meine Familie. Du bist wie mein Bruder, Kurt. Erzähl mir doch mal von deiner Katze, Kurt. Das heißt, du hast sie im Niemandsland gefunden. Unglaublich. Eins muss ich ihr lassen. Sie hat echt Glück. Ich mag mir gar nicht vorstellen, wie das so ist, wenn man seine Kinder nicht beschützen kann. In Zeiten wie diesen bin ich froh, dass ich keine Familie habe. Meine Gäste sind meine Familie. Du bist wie mein Bruder.
Remember, I had no idea what was going on. What use did Kurt have for a balloon?
No idea.
But whatever I said on the long walk home, Kurt's response was always the same. He pointed toward the sky.
So that is what happened, Katrin. I took these things from the village. I made a plan to help the man who I believed to be a hero. To repay my debt for the time he saved my life. And for the time he sent Allied intelligence to help me. I wanted to build a balloon for him. I wanted to send him home. To set him free.
Oh, that's nice of him. That's nice of him. Ooh, lots of birds.
German would kill me as soon as look at me. And I guess that's because of the stories I was told, you know? To folks back home, he would have been an evil Hun. But he was also a father. He was also a husband. And he was also my friend.
But I was too quick to trust the Canadian. Too quick to call him a friend.
Oh,
I see now how foolish I've been. I see now I was wrong.
Okay, that doesn't sound very promising. Why was you wrong to call him your friend?
But Kurt wanted to build a balloon. And I think he meant to build it for me.
Okay. Now I'm definitely intrigued. Why couldn't you trust the Canadian? I mean, the Canadians are always nice, right?
Something was wrong. My daughter didn't normally call out like that. She didn't make a fuss.
Come in. Oh, I know what it is. It's that picture, isn't it? Of the German soldier being killed. Oh, no. That's his son. Holy moly.
At the time, I thought maybe there'd been an accident and he needed my help.
Oh, wow. It never occurred to me that I'd done
anything wrong. It just...
That's never his son. As soon as I saw him holding the picture, I knew what that was going to be. That's an absolute brilliant twist. Please say it's not his son, though.
Das ist er. Das ist er. Das ist mein Sohn. Und du hast dieses Bild gemacht. Du warst dort. Ist er tot? Murder!
Walk away, I guess.
I was as surprised as Kurt. I didn't know who Max was. It's like the picture of his son triggered something in him. Flipped a switch. You could see it in his eyes. Before we knew it, he packed up early, went back to war. And took a bunch of my photos with him.
Germany is interested only in its final push on the Western Front. They believe they can take Paris. I've not come here for Paris. By chance, I've been reunited with Franz. I haven't seen him since Vimy. Franz is built for war. Cold and detached, he sees the Tommy as vermin. I never used to understand him, but I do now. He will be a valuable ally. He has agreed to help me find the man in the picture.
So that was it. Kurt left. Me? I resolved to build that balloon. I didn't know if I could do it without Kurt, but I knew I had to try. It was a long shot, but I didn't want to spend the rest of my life in Germany. And back home, there was Julia.